po sa inyo. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. May I read our press statement on the arrest of Muhammad Ali Tambako. At 9 p.m. last night, Sunday, combined elements of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, to include the ISG of the Philippine Army, the Task Force GENSAN, the 6th Military Intelligence Battalion, the 1003rd Brigade Philippine Army, the MiG-12 of the ISA, and the Criminal Investigation Group of the Philippine National Police, finally arrested the notorious leader of the lawless elements operating in Maguindanao during the law enforcement operation conducted in General Santo City. Arrested were Muhammad Ali Tambako, the former vice chairman of the military affairs of Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighters, or BIFF, and his 5 companions. They were arrested while on board a tricycle on their way to the seaport of General Santo City in Barangay Kalumpang. Seized during the arrest were 3 grenades and 4 short firearms, while the warrant of arrest for Tambako was issued by Judge George Habido of the Regional Trial Court Branch 14, Cotabato City, for murder and frustrated murder. The arrested subject, Muhammad Ali Tambako, is wanted for a string of cases filed against him by the local court of General Santo City. Tambako was responsible for the beheading of farmer Ricardo or Ricarte Jonyo of Pinsayap, North Cotabato, after he led a group of bandits in attacking a Christian community in the said town in 2013. He was also tagged as among those who brutally killed the members of the SAC 44 in Mamasapano, Maguindanao, last January 25, 2015. He is also reported to be cuddling the notorious bomber Basit Usman and other 5 foreign terrorists. Having been exposed to foreign terror networks in the Middle East, Tambako had established a network of contacts among the notorious Islamic fundamentalists around the world. He finished his tertiary education at the Ulama Doctrine School in Libya. He had a graduate studies in Cairo, Egypt. He took up the elite force training in Pakistan, and Tambako was the acting chair of the BIFF when Umbrakato was ill from 2012 until his ouster in 2013. He broke away with the BIFF in March 2013 due to his conflict of interest with the BIFF chief of staff Mahindum Anibang alias Karyalan. He is associated with the Jamaa Islamiya and high value targets such as Marwan, Mawina, Patek, Al-Badr, Al-Matik, and Usman. He was a former member of the MNLF and then MILF before he crossed over to the BIFF. He is believed to be cuddling 5 foreign nationals who were trained in bomb-making and other terroristic activities. This accomplishment is made possible through the excellent coordination among the different government agencies. And I congratulate everyone for a mission well done. Per instruction of the President to hunt down all BIFF and terrorists in Maguindanao. This is my final statement. Magandang hapon ulit po sa inyo lahat.
As for the House rules,